Hi, I'm True Beauty expert David Pollack, and I'm here to share with you how to remove chlorine from your hair. Let's face it, we all love swimming in the pool, and a lot of times you have a buildup of chlorine, but that's not what causes the green tips. The green tips in your hair is actually from not just the chlorine, but the copper in the pipes and the chemicals that are in the pool. So the question is how to remove it. Here's what you do. You can actually wash your hair, not with shampoo, but with club soda. It will cause a chemical reaction and remove the buildup that's in your hair that's caused the green tips. Another favorite of mine is actually take baking soda. Mix it in the palm of your hand with equal amounts of shampoo, mix it up, massage it through your hair. What it's going to do is cause a chemical reaction and get rid of those chemicals that have caused the green tips.